The new Guardians of the Galaxy movie is packed with Easter eggs. One that I noticed, and it's pretty small, so many people may have not noticed, is when Quill is with his grandpa eating cereal. We see that Quill's grandpa is reading a newspaper, and at the end it says, "Alien Abduction, Kevin Bacon Shares All." That's a reference to the Guardians of the Galaxy holiday special where Drax and Mantis kidnap Kevin Bacon. And now, with this new information, we know that Kevin Bacon is back on Earth.